One will be performing not one, not two, but five songs on the show tonight. They'll of course be performing their title song, Light, and in a Jenny Will 16 minutes ago 659-192-1UP10TION will be making a comeback in Japan. After wrapping up their successful promotions with their first domestic full album, Invitation, as well as Beans 33 minutes ago 472-00TAEYEON revealed she'll be coming back soon with something new, SHOULD revealed her comeback teaser images earlier today, and it's been revealed that Jenny Will 50 minutes ago 2031-598-9 Woo Jin Young and Kim Hyun Soo have revealed their highlight medley to present the two MIXNINE finalists Woo Jin Young and Kim Hyun's Jenny Will 1 hour ago 442-770. Former JBJ member Kim Yong Ji UK has a sweet confession for fans in his second solo debut MV teaser. Kim Yong Ji UK's upcoming special single, Clover Feet, Beats 1 hour ago 613-1260. Blackpink has dropped comeback posters for Square Up. The girls will be coming back soon with a mini album, Square Up, which will con Jenny Will 2 hours ago 5117-2162-32. VIXX's Ravi will be releasing his third mixtape. It's been 5 months since his last mixtape, Nirvana, and it looks like Ravi has a lot more to show fans. Jenny Will 2 hours ago 691-1642. Elris continues to look adorable for Summer Dream. The girls will be coming back soon with a third mini-album, and they've just released Incredibly. Jenny Will 2 hours ago 913-1019. Kim Dong-han has revealed his tracklist for his solo debut. He'll be debuting solo with his first mini-album, D-Day, which will include 5 tracks, Jenny Will 3 hours ago 1206-297-1 Lorraine I 3 hours ago 49087-1026-26 Shinsa Yul is becoming a free agent. On June 11th, Popeye Entertainment announced, our contract with Shinsa Yul came to an end in May. After a deep D, it's Scheme 124 3 hours ago 989-109. Oh Shiny talked about the conversation they had with Lee Soo Man at their 10th anniversary dinner. On June 11th, Shiny held a showcase for the new album, it's Scheme 124 4 hours ago 3707-588-3. AO explained why they ditched the high heels for Bingle Bangle comeback. On the June 11th airing of KBS Cool FM's Kim Sung-woo and Jang Han-jun's Mr. It's Scheme 124 4 hours ago 5372-480-13, Jeju Air unveiled a new CF with TVXQ. On June 10th, Jeju Air released a new CF informing about their new standard that goes above and beyond the Type E. It's Scheme 124 4 hours ago 1583-318-14 and shared thoughts on celebrating SHINee's 10th anniversary. On June 11th, SHINee attended a 10th anniversary press conference for their second of TH, It's Scheme 124 5 hours ago 5475-1613-4. Shin Yong Jae has confirmed his enlistment date. He'll be enlisting to the Nonsan Training Center on July 5th, receive 4 weeks of basic training, and the Jenny Will 5 hours ago 1138-110-1 Jif Hyo and Jung Yun gave exciting spoilers for the waiting fans. On June 10th, the two TWICE members went live on Naver V app to chat with ONCE. During T, it's Scheme 124 5 hours ago 5283-826-16 Kim Chung Ha opened up about her struggles, affection for IOI, and more in International BNT. During the interview with a magazine, Kim Chung Ha eyed, it's Scheme 124 6 hours ago 4200-947-4 Yenny revealed her very first home. On the June 11th airing of MBN's Airplane Girl, Yenny gave a tour of her new luxurious home. Jenny stated, it's my, it's Scheme 124 6 hours ago 6972-227-5 The winner of SBS MTV's The Show will also have the chance to be on an NYC Times Square billboard. On June 11th, The Show confirmed that the video it's Scheme 124 6 hours ago 2933-364-16 most discussed view more today this week this month connect with all K-pop popular memes view more today this week this month brand partners.